Hi guys, welcome to another video. I hope everyone is safe and I hope everything is okay. And I hope you guys are okay also. So today I'm gonna show you, by the way, I bought a dress like a couple of days ago. And I thought I'll show you. I don't know, the first time I saw the dress, I kind of liked it, the style. And this is something that I don't usually wear. So, I'll show you. It's actually a two-piece dress. This dress. Okay. I'm not sure with the color. I'm not very good at color. It's like, I'm not sure if it's... if you call this burgundy, maroon, or dark red, you tell me guys. So it's a two-piece, so there is this long sleeve top. It has a symmetrical design, as you can see. It's long sleeve. And we have this dress. We have this skirt right here. It's actually like a combination of pencil and midi skirt. It's below the knee. So, as I mentioned guys, this is something that I don't usually wear because I'm used to wear like a short skirt, but I have this, if I'm not mistaken, I have worn this kind of skirt before, but we're gonna see. And of course I will be pairing this. I'm not sure what I'm gonna pair, if it's this high heels. Not obvious, but this is my favorite shoes. And I'm gonna try to pair this with this chunky booty, if this gonna work, or this knee-high boots. So we'll see guys. And I hope I can wear this one of these days with friends. So that's it guys, and I'm actually going outside. But of course I'm gonna try these first. So this is what this is usually I'm wearing now when going outside. Before I'm really scared like wearing this kind of outfit, but now I'm used to it. Like, I don't care what people are gonna say. Skirt. So right now I'm wearing this skinny jeans. I'm actually looking for like bell bottom jeans, like with flare design on the bottom. I can seem to find it here. So just here, this fishnet. Of course, I wear this during night. I don't wear this during the day. I don't want to draw too much attention. So, okay guys, so I'll show you the dress and let me know which one is the perfect combination. I hope you guys like this video. So I'm wearing the outfit now, as you can see. So I'm not wearing any shapers, body shapers, well except from the bra I'm wearing. So as you can see, it's a two-piece. Okay. So it's a two-piece. I think I can also like do this and show a little bit of like skin. Like this. And there you have it. Or I can do this also. This. So it's a long sleeve. We can also do this. But I think the best is, I'm just gonna tuck this in. I think that's this is the best for me. What do you think, guys? And of course, I'm gonna pair this with the shoes, the boots, and let me know, guys. Which one is the best pair? So I'm gonna start with this high heels. I used to wear body shapers, but lately I find it very uncomfortable.
Yeah.
So it feels very comfortable without wearing any like body shapers or any waist trainer. And some of you notice also that I lose weight. Yeah, actually that's correct. I think I lose weight. Okay, so I'm gonna try this boots. So we'll see. This ankle boots. It's also what do you think, guys? I think it's okay also. I don't know. Honestly, I don't like it. No, I don't like it. How about you guys? I don't like it. Or maybe I can try to see. And the last, well, I'm gonna try the knee-high boots. Okay, and the problem is, I don't know how to style this. it's too high. We'll see. Let's do this. What do you think, guys? Or maybe we'll see like this?
No.
I don't think so. What do you think, guys? Or maybe I can put it back. A little bit longer. This one. I like this. Maybe I have to choose whether the high heels or this boots, because the chunky one is, I don't feel like wearing it with this dress, but I don't know, oh my god, I don't know what to pair. I like this also. I feel like I'm Kim Kardashian, just kidding. But I like also this. I don't know, guys. So guys, tell me which one. So which one is the perfect combination that I can wear? Well, I, this is perfect. Like this outfit is perfect. If, like winter, fall, or autumn. Definitely not for summer. I like this. So I don't know which one, but we'll see which one I'm gonna wear. But I like this. I like this look. Or maybe let's try one more time. Like I'm gonna do it like super. I'm gonna do some designing like this, and the boots there. How about this, guys? But this one. What do you think, guys? So I don't know which one. I'm gonna try another look, but with the high heels. You know, if you have so many options, it's really hard to choose. Before, I don't like wearing long skirt, but right now I find it very sexy wearing long skirt. So I would say this skirt is a combination of pencil and midi, like below the knee skirt.
Oh, I love it.
I like this. Okay, so guys, thank you so much for watching, and let me know which one for you is the best combination that I can wear. And guys, thank you so much, and please stay safe and see you in my next.